You all right?
What? No, no way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've got to get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. Let's move. What's with the grim look on your face? Is there something wrong with the AI?
No. Of course not. It's too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm. I don't trust it.
You're worried about Ian Blake.
Ever heard the saying about absolute power? You're thinking of him when he said it. I heard he uses the drones to spy on everyone. There are rumors that he's already used the intel to blackmail people.
Squeezing people for cash. So he's sleazy and he thinks small.
Blake's a hood who pretends he's a security expert. You know, put a bow tie on a pig.
And this AI is his moneymaker. Who else would know how to steal it?
My team. But they're scientists. Their motives are altruistic. They'd never.
So he's gonna go after them. He's gonna squeeze them until he gets what he wants.
Oh my god. You're right! Oh my god, what have we done?
What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
Great. How do we contact her?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just please save my team.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Good. You're not hurt. Let's get you out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. And why should I be hurt?
You weren't Flycatcher's hostage?
Quite the contrary. It's rare to meet someone who actually values innovation. Rarer still that they're willing to provide fair compensation.
In other words, Flycatcher paid you to upgrade his drones. So what? To hell with all those innocent people who got caught in the middle?
Progress is a scale. In order for someone to gain, someone else has to lose. I'm just playing by the rules.
Progress isn't a zero-sum game.
I'm not discussing economics with a Cro-Magnon.
Well, the minute people got hurt, you stepped into a different game. And here, I make the rules. Now that we're talking about your life, you still want to play? Or do you want to tell me where Flycatcher is?
He's testing the new drones. Somewhere in Restricted Area 1. That's all I know.
Still nothing. I got a visual on that enemy soldier! Ah!
Thank you. Let me smoke!
Hello, stranger. It would be a huge help if you could point me in the direction of this place. Thanks for that. Hey there. I need help finding this location. Do you know it?
You'll find that right here.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye.